Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. An empire of sorcery, Rilius. An alliance of men and fallen. The soldiers of Craxus, the warriors of Ythril, my wraiths, and creatures of even darker magics. Did you think of the prophecy then, Rilius? As you approached Kospiotra? Did you think of the part you had played in bringing about this army's formation? Of the irony of your mission. I did. I thought of that irony, Rilius. And further ironies yet to come.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!
Vos Norga. It is mine now, Relius. As are all the cities you built. It is the country you raised. Reslin, I have kept the name. As I have kept other things that were once yours. Other things that were once precious to you. The Lady Shireen. The energies of her body were weak. But I managed to enhance them so that she could enjoy a semblance of life. Not the life she once led, but enough, at least, that the two of you could enjoy a reunion of sorts.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have read your Hegemonon, Rilius, your version of the story. You speak not of Shireen's transformation, or mine. You express no grief at what your arrogance has brought. But you will feel that anguish soon enough. For let me tell you what the future, implacable, immovable, holds for you and the race of men. A war is coming. A war between East and West, between kingdoms and empires, between man and fallen. A future of blood and death, of chaos and destruction. The fallen Enchantress is risen, Relius, and I prophesy this. You and I shall meet once more. Our stories will intersect. And then your story, my king, your story shall end.